Here is a quick tip if you want to make a button behave like an encoder. Use the action Force HWC and select Pulsed from the dropdown. Now the following selected action will behave like if they were assigned to an encoder, and you can use the sides of the buttons to change values. A common use case for this is to use Force HWC to turn a button into a volume controller. But there are so many good uses for this, and let us know in the comments what you want to use it for.